We are anxiously awaiting our 1 p.m. Kickoff for our first practice this afternoon. And like any season, as everybody gets back and checks in, and we have an opportunity to have our first meeting as a staff and as a program.